I'm filming.
Tell us where we're at here.
So we're in Greece Lightning, and it's been raining a little bit, which is unfortunate. So we're waiting for the spot over the road to dry up, so we can have a little demo. Get shit popping off. So yeah, that's what's going on.
For Adidas skate team, no.
When you were a kid, did you ever go to a demo and get an autograph?
Yeah.
Who was it? Who's your first autograph?
Probably like Scott Bourne or something, like a Consolidated demo. But I went to a trade show one time and got Cossens and Mike Carroll's.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
You're super psyched on that, huh?
Yeah.
So Vince, when you were a kid, did you ever go to a demo and get an autograph?
Like Tim O'Connor?
Really?
Did I ever get one? Yeah. I got Natas Kopis' signature, and he didn't even look me in the eyes, and I was like, what a dick. And then I met him later in life, and I got even with him by rooming with him and having some of the nastiest farts I've ever had in my life. Sweet revenge on your legend.
I went to a PAL demo and got a bunch of signatures from like Mike D and Stacey Lowry and all those guys.
I think it was Jason Ellis.
Oh yeah?
G97, London. I snuck in and got on the vert rep.
Who was the first pro?
Like Templeton.
Templeton?
It's the first like signing, I guess you could say, like I've ever been to.
Really?
Yeah, you know, in Greece you don't really get much, and never really been to one of